chilling new details in the fatal stabbings of four University of Idaho students.
This white car was spotted.
It belongs to a Brian Koberger.
We had all those little pieces that certainly look like the prosecution has a very strong case.
And the question is why?
The Idaho College Murders, special event, Sunday, March 12th at 10 on ID.